Okay, for some of you new kids who never heard of this, it's called cartridge tilting. It's what cheaters did back in the day to physically win and cheat at the game. Sometimes it's just random ways to see how the game acts, such as our little friend Banjo-Kazooie. Banjo and Kazooie. Let's do it. Where's the controller? Oh, it's buried by clothes. Okay, turn it off. Hope for the best. It's not doing anything. Oh, yeah. And then it's going inserted. Right away, you could probably see there was a bunch of audio glitches. It usually happens when the left part partially comes out. Somebody to get it at the correct angle where it would just keep on glitching out. Oh! There you go. Video glitch. I can make some music out of this. Banjo-Kazooie cartridge tilt song. Oh, that was cool. That's cool sound. Come on, do it again. Rocket there. It's called the rocket tilt. Here, let me just press the A button and then just see what happens when tilt it. Anyway, seems as if it just crashes. Banjo-Kazooie gives you that look. There's absolutely no way you can do this. There's absolutely no way you can tilt this cartridge to get desired results. It's obvious it's not made by Nintendo, but cartridges made by Nintendo, they often leave people cheating when it comes to cartridge tilting. As you can see, it's random color static. As you can see, how is it? Oh, that one firing a laser. Oh, the image is just blank. That's what happens when you tilt the game before it boots. That alarm, the glitch alarm. That's the most scariest thing I've ever encountered in my life. This cartridge is too scary for me. Almost literally had a heart attack because of it.
the soft cartridge version. Let's try it. This is a different screen. I like to. Can I set it as my desktop background? My phone? Please? Okay then. Or after that Nintendo 64 logo. Well, that's unlucky how to. I don't know what you call it. Cartoon sound. Sound like Pokemon. You should probably tilt it to the degree where it says everyone. Maybe the dots. Yeah, that's not fully inserted. I guess I should make that one thing that I was talking about as the wallpaper. This is one thing I do. Yeah, this is pretty self-explanatory. You can just let it sit there, it won't do anything. You can slide through halfway to do it. Okay, let's start. It works. No audio glitches so far.
cartridge is barely in. Then you can probably use both triggers at the same time. Oh, that was so good. Ding, 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 ding. This is the end of the video. Bye, bye, bye. This is all fun and games and audio and crap corruption of who God knows what. And see you later.